Good morning, Seneca Valley.
And welcome to EagleTV. My name is Zach.
And I'm Sean.
And I'm Arlen.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Check out this video from the Misa.
Out of these celebrities, try to guess which one are Muslim.
Okay.
Mike Tyson.
He may have converted in jail, okay.
Busta Rhymes.
Okay.
Muhammad Ali. Malcolm X. Or Ice Cube.
Oh, that would be probably all of them are.
All of them?
I think.
Yeah, all of them are. Okay, good job.
Can you name this black celebrity?
See, before you mentioned Yao, I was about to say Erykah Badu, but I just don't know. How did I not know that? I actually didn't.
Name five black Muslim history figures.
Of course I can. Muhammad Ali.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Mashallah, he named one.
Black Muslim history figures. I got you. Okay, what do you think?
He was Hindu!
Now here are today's announcements.
All students interested in trying out for the famous Latin dance team, there will be tryouts today.
March is Theater in Our Schools Month. Arts education helps increase students' ability to manage behavior, make decisions, and cultivate a positive concept of the self.
Do you play any musical instruments and are interested in joining one of Seneca Valley's advanced instrumental music groups? Then consider signing up to audition for either jazz band or advanced band and orchestra. Auditioning requirements can be found by scanning the QR code on the screen or by visiting room 755. Auditions are scheduled to take place April 3rd and 4th. Please see Mr. Steffens in room 755 if you have any other questions.
The class of 2024 is selling sweatshirts from now until March 23rd to raise money for their end of the year activities and to spread love for the senior class spirit. They are $27 and the profit will go directly to the senior class.
Support the Asia Club's fundraiser, Doctors Without Borders, and the relief efforts in Gaza by ordering food and or a drink at Panda Express and Boba Pop in Germantown this Friday.
There's some exciting news to share about our yearbook. We'll have Yearbook Plus this year. It's a digital extension of our print yearbook that allows you to contribute your own images and pick how you'll be remembered. Start uploading your pictures today. Go to ybkplus.com or simply scan one of the QR codes hanging outside room 3120 to get started.
There'll be a Seneca Valley Golf Interest Meeting today during lunch in room 46313.
Calling all seniors, please DM at SV24Commits so that the senior class officers can recognize you on Instagram. Send in your future plans when you want or when you're ready.
For more information about any of today's announcements, please scan the QR code to visit the EagleTV website.
Now everyone here in the studio, have a great day.